Hello everybody, this is Jeff at etrailer.com. Today we're going to take a look at this replacement 1¾-inch trailer spindle nut. Now this will replace the nut on your spindle of a 10,000 pound, 12,000 pound, or 15,000 pound Dexter axle. The internal inside thread diameter is 1¾ inches, and the outside diameter from edge to edge is right at 2.5 inches. But that should do it for the review on the replacement 1¾-inch trailer spindle nut.